in this one. Nice reversal. A great reversal by Cena.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
That'll chip your teeth. We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Uh-oh. Oh, geez, what a gamble!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal. The tag is made.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. And he finally gets out of the ring.
And the flow of this match has changed once again. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Two!
And he gets back in.
And that one hurt his hand. There he goes, out of the ring.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
Strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Did you see that go? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Was that?
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw live and in high definition.
Oh!
Sheamus squeezing down on the head.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
It's matches like this that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV. Going top rope once more.
Whoa!
What a move, rattling the ring. You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes. A swift kick. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Big kick echoing around the arena. Will it be? Look, and Laxton gets the shoulder up and wall. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He breaks up the pin and the match continues. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. what point, Kim, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
A match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.